questionnaire that determines what kind of an audience you are. First thing I'd like to know is, are you up for some weirdness this evening? Good. Then I won't ask any more questions. How many people here tonight know anything about mathematics? How many people here tonight know anything about Boolean algebra? How many people here tonight know anything about harmonic analysis in Hilbert space? Then this is the show for you. And for those of you who don't know about harmonic analysis in Hilbert space, we have imported at great expense, direct from Salt Lake City, Utah, none other than Mr. Bruce Fowler on the trombone over here, who's going to demonstrate some of the principles of that. And in case you didn't know, part of our band isn't here. They went out to get something to eat and didn't know what time the show started, so we're just going to start anyway. The ones who did show up on time, however, are Mr. Jean-Luc Ponty on violin, Bruce Fowler on trombone, Sal Marquez on trumpet, Tom Fowler on bass, Ralph Humphrey on drums, the recently arrived Ian Underwood on woodwinds, and the impending Ruth Underwood on percussion. And the recently accounted for George Duke on keyboards. Delicate subject, the space between your teeth, the gums underneath, and the dental floss that comes between them. The name of this song is Montana.
Thank you.
No. elaborate keyboard introduction to a song called Dupree's Paradise.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's the original vocal and it's my vocal. Thank you very much. There's no vocal in this monitor, Steve. Hello. I've got to get this monitor box here fixed so that we can do some more tunes for you. Hello. Turn it up some more. Yeah, more up in the monitor. Okay, we're going to do a song for you now called Cosmik Debris. This goes out on a special dedication to Sadhguru Maharaj Ji and all the people who help him rake in the big bucks. Hope none of you folks got reamed by that little dude. And you did with tough tuckers. For those of you who missed the lectures, after you've signed away your life savings, here's what they tell you. Push on your eyes till you black out and everything's okay. You ready? You might try this somewhere during the tune if you want a sort of a metaphysical rush. Thank you. my own, I said, and you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and ram it up your snout. But I've got a crystal ball, he said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. I've got newspaper around my head, so I looked like I was deep. Dropped his rings and pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized and he couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around, I said. The price of meat has just gone up and your old lady has just went down. Who are you anyway? Don't tell that guy up in San Francisco. But don't you waste your time on me. Items that go like this. First one is called Don't Eat the Yellow Snow. The second one is called Saint Alfonso's Pancake Breakfast, followed closely by Farther Oblivion. The first one is an ecology song, the second one is a religious song, and the third one is merely an instrumental. Okay. Hey, Steve, see if you can put a little bit more vocal in this monitor. It still sounds distant. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. It does? Okay, well, that's it, that's it. Here we go. Too long. You meditated too long. You've become too highly evolved. Regrets.
Thank you.
up from behind my igloo. And had the audacity to start whipping on my favorite baby seal with a lead-filled snowshoe. With a lead. To rub it into his beady little eye with a vigorous circular motion that may replace the mud shark in the folklore of the 20th century. And it goes like this. Northern dog. Whereupon the extract of the northern dog produced in him a temporary case of snow blindness. Trudging. And the fur trapper starts trudging his way down towards the Columbia River Delta to seek the home of the patron saint of the smelt fishermen, Saint Alfonso of Portuguese extraction. He's a trudging into Saint Alfonso's parish, deep into the heart of Saint Alfonso's parish, ladies and gentlemen, in search of the legendary Father Vivian Oblivion, who is the Columbia River Delta pancake connection and Lord High Keeper of the Mystic Margarine, which the fur trapper sought to anoint his deflected eyes. We'll be right back.
saw a handsome Paris lady. Make her entrance like a queen. She was totally Chanel and full mantle de Marie. And she abused the saucy pokey.
Why don't you do it?
procure some margarine for my eyes. Oh, where I stole the margarine.
Thank you.
playing what we know and make something up. Is it too loud out there, do you think? Well, what we hear on stage sounds pretty horrible, I'm afraid. Well, we're trying. All of you girls in the audience to notice that the boys that are screaming out, we notice the girls don't usually scream out, but the boys that are screaming out, when they want to be entertained that fast, stay away from them. They squirt too quick. We're going to take our time and do a leisurely program and try and do something interesting for you for trombone and orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.
These are items from the Uncle Meat album. The first piece we're going to play is called Exercise 4, and then it goes into Dog Breath, and then the Dog Breath Variations, and then Uncle Meat, and then it ends.
Thank you.
ever washed that thing.
Take charge!
trumpet, Sal Marquez on trumpet, Ruth Underwood on percussion, Tom Fowler on bass, George Duke on keyboard, Rob Humphrey on drum. Thank you very much for coming out. Hope you like it.
Thank you.